laws have you come by? You first entered as one.
Yep.
And you're on what wall now?
First entered as one. Fourth wall.
You're on two.
On two?
Yep, you're only on two walls.
We don't count that one coming back.
Which one? There was only two.
The wall that kind of comes around?
No, because you were still in the hallway. That wasn't the room.
Gotcha. You're on wall two. Alright. Looks like we're hitting wall three.
Alright. Hey,
I got a book.
Hey, I got
a book. Yeah, we got
structure
right here in front of us. Looks like a table.
Okay, I got a black and yellow light. Search.
We finished our search on wall two, past the second room. Okay?
That helps me, right? Otherwise, I might start a right-hand search and just do everything that you just did.
So what does that tell you, Ms. Mendez? What, did they finish the third room?
Negative.
They only got how much done?
Halfway done.
Yeah, so then when we go in, we have to check it because those are already cleared. Yeah.
So you can, again, knowing the layout of this building potentially, especially if you went downstairs real quick, you get down one door, two doors, right into the third room, finish up the search, and continue that same search.
Roger.
That's the communications. That's what we have to have that. Right?
Yes,
it makes sense, right?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Beautiful.